that technically it's not your responsibility.
No.
But still, I know if I didn't do it, if I said you were busy, there'd be shit tons of bitching going on here. Oh, I know that fucking cold. Three swords, one for each one of the statues. Here's the thing. Get out your spin blade and hit that. You gotta lock on your thing to opposite trigger.
Lock the trigger back.
Let me see the controller real quick so that I can explain it to you. Okay. Charge up your finger spin blade. Charge it, press down, and then lock on with this trigger. And of course you can jump onto that and they raise you up to different vantage points. Be careful though, because you hit certain ones in a certain pattern and go to certain vantage. So at any given time, like say if you were to hit that one, for example, that could end up bringing that pedestal all the way down into the wall. I'm not saying it will, because I'm not sure if it will. But you see what I'm saying? You gotta. This whole thing was made for you to be able to glide across the pedestals. I just can't remember what. There we go. Now you gotta jump to that pedestal, grab that bomby guy, and you gotta throw it up over there. That was very simple. Okay. And you gotta do the same with there. Those are where secrets are hidden. Okay, here's what you gotta do. You just can't do that. Okay. Go. Just do the walk that way. That's what the first one is. And you might want to make sure that you are completely over the thing before trying to drop. And of course, I think there's a few enemies that I'm not sure. It's those things get a lot more who said it? Use his back. Moved some stuff around outside. That's what you can see. I made shit a lot higher. I think there's a special thing in here that I have to grab. I'd look around it too. Or maybe that was a way for you to get all the way up so that you could slide all the way through. Maybe. I don't know. Oh no, it was a way for you to get back up to the thing to put it in the holster. So yeah, you gotta jump up there. It made it easier to where you don't have to fucking do a shit ton of, you know, trying to roll grind and shit. And you just kinda glide over there and get one of the statues. Okay, right? You gotta go through another door. You should know that's your sister. You've known her for 21 years now. I think she has something wrong with you. She won't go into the doctor because she has a learned fear from your mother. Those are dormant bombs, by the way. They don't explode until you put fire on them. That's how candle again. No, not with a bomb. That's okay.
think I'm really collecting that soul token. Sorry. Oh, yeah, it's a lot barely. What you're gonna do is you gotta jump down. There's a lot of flat traffic involved. So there's other shit that we gotta get a bomb somehow and throw it over there. But I think... Hold on, I'm still thinking I'll find a look at it to get it out here. Get one of those dormant bombs. There has to be another thing keeping it. Because that thing rotates, of course. I will make it fucking tower out of it. Oh, they're disappearing now. See? I don't care about them. I'm not going to disappear. I'm not ready for this.
try using that switch over there. I think it was also, like, soul battery. It's still fine, dude. I love that this starts moving now. The one thing you always gotta know about this when it comes to certain things is it always goes in threes. It's gotta collect three. Believe it or not, in the third game, Fury actually breaks the fourth wall. But it's always something with threes with you guys. Three talismans, three swords, three stones. Always three. Because it gives you... It died. Controller died.
So
cool. Oh, wireless controller disconnected. No, you have to get all the wrath shards to be able to use wrath. You didn't just see the sword. That was the only other door that you're supposed to receive the sword from.
Which door?
Or you just don't have it. Thank you.
go to the beholder's door. Check your map, your big map. You should have a big map. Check the big map. You can also toggle to the level. That's the world. Washer, test, ballroom, chest, artifacts, claws, door open, door locked, door can be opened. Okay, there's where the door that can be opened is. So it's back through the menu. Because I bet you that's where the third fucking I'm gonna get to we went to fight TM.
Thank you.
I would look up, just in case, you never know. Some shit. Like I said, with this game, you gotta look heavily. In the second game, one thing you gotta look out for is both of this game came out, that was fucking, you know. Did you look at who that was at Florida? All those other torches, you gotta light all of those. Or at least just one side. Go ahead. Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the police! after it happened. Normally when I buy three packs, I buy one for Liz. I know how fucked up that sounds, but when I'm at work and I'm working those 17 and 18 hours,
I will still get revenge for the time I'm still awake. I know that kind of sounds terribly good. Plus items on bicep, like, can you look there? Random Spider-Man, Random Spider-Man That's not worth it. I mean, with the control of the considering, hey, Matt. Think about sitting and getting like a small play of your weapons.
Or your technical resources.
I'm like, oh yeah, you've been working on camera. I'm not gonna
That's why I didn't know a lot. Dude, it's the black system bow. $50. System is has a motion plus controller with monster, has everything to play. Have any questions, feel free to PM them. For $60, that's not bad. Somebody tried to buy the whole damn thing for $40. The person's like, lowest I'll go is 50. That'd be like 45. 45 and I'll pick it up in the morning. She was! She must have had a nightmare or something and woke up. You know, with us about to have two kids, you can't sleep that heavy. I mean, I don't think I sleep that heavy.
I think the only time that I do is when I'm fucking dead ass tired. Please pick her up. Please don't have attitude with me. We're still recording.
Thank you.
Now you know what you gotta do.
Thank you.
Do it! Tear out her heart while she still lives! I want to hear her scream!
Oh, they have
a I can blend.
Can you restore the balance?
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. You really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
And now you got another health bar.
No.
Another health bar.
Bad health.
Every time you get one of the chosen ones, you get an extra health bar. Alright.
Don't save. Apparently we have been saving.
Well, then auto-save it. I think that takes you really sweet, yeah. That takes you back to,
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look and heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman.
And you know that his,
seek me out when you wish to use them.
Don't put in a human in there.
Yep, it slightly changes. Talk to Voldemort. See what he wants.
Old Voldemort's got something new for you.
Weapon Master. We can buy that. It's only
a million of it.
Where's the skill, though?
Booth dimension. Look at my weapons.
Old Voldem's got something new for you.
I get the cheap shit out of it. That's what was my
always. Let me know. Old Voldem's got something new for you. Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend. Excellent choice.
We've been doing this for like...
I was just saying, because you did say you want to try to get closer to Star Wars. Star Wars is more than... I still got about 15 minutes of play over there, so...
It's up to you, though.
Alright, guys, we're going to end it here. This has been a fun game, I guess.
Did you save it?
I saved it.
Did you even bring up Star Wars?
No. I did not.
Oh, yeah, it's on Game Pass, isn't it?
Yeah.
So you, if you wanted to play it, you wouldn't even have to...
I wouldn't even need a desk. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop recording because it's not done. See ya.